Hey there, future coders. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we'll be discussing a perfect topic for all the young minds that are interested in computer and coding. So let's dive right in. We can begin. We need to understand how to code. We can code in languages like Python, JavaScript, HTML, C, Ruby, etc. But to start, you need to learn a basic beginner level language like Scratch or Thunkable. Scratch and Thunkable use block-based programming like dragging and dropping colorful blocks to do code. With Scratch, we need to learn what it is and how it works. Scratch is a beginner-level programming language designed by MIT. It uses colorful blocks to create code to make animation, games, and even movies. For instance, provides tutorials on how to code in Scratch, their own coding language, and code even in Minecraft. Join coding clubs and coding camps. Summer camps often include coding camps. Learning solo is always not the best way of learning, but it is good. Learning with peers has its own enjoyment, and it is better than learning solo. You can learn from your peers and teach to you. Practice makes a man perfect, and practice makes a coder perfect. Coding needs a lot of practice to be great at. With practice, you can start from low-level programs to high-level programs like artificial intelligence and data science. There you have it, future coders, how to start with coding and how to code. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumbs up, drop a comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos on coding.